morning, guys. As you saw, I have already been to Meijer and no gym today because something rather exciting is happening. Me and my family are going to audition to be on The Family Feud. Look, there's my cousin. So we're on the way to the audition now, meeting my sister and my mom there, and like we're gonna audition to be on the TV show. Like, yes, the Steve Harvey TV show. So I didn't go to the gym, but you saw I had that bang this morning, went to Meijer. I honestly have no idea what I'm making for meal prep yet, but I got stuff for bacon cheeseburger, so I'll see that, and tuna. Right now I'm having an Atkins bar. It's quick, on the go. I'm gonna try to get some footage of the auditions depending on the rules, and then I'll catch you this afternoon because we're still doing meal prep. Okay, guys, we're at like the auditions of The Family Feud right now. We just played a round and it's awesome, so I think we're gonna play another one, but either way, I'm having so much fun. It is 1:10, so I'll meal prep when I get home. I don't really care. I wanna be here as long as possible. Everybody wave. Okay. All right, guys, I am back from the audition. That was so fun, I can't even, but all I've had today to eat is the Atkins bar, so I am starving. So I got me an omelet on the stove, looking good. I'm going to eat that omelet. It's 4 eggs, 1 tablespoon of butter, 1 slice of American cheese. I'm gonna sit down, maybe watch TV for an hour. I'm exhausted, but then we're hopping into meal prep. Then we're hopping into figuring out what I'm gonna eat, and then we're hopping into meal prep, so I'll be back. Okay, guys, it's 5 o'clock on the dot. I am about to start my meal prep. So this week, I've calculated we're doing bunless bacon cheeseburger, so lettuce wrap cheeseburgers with barbecue sauce. We are doing tuna with mayo. I got some Primal Kitchen chipotle lime mayo, so I'm excited to try that out. I'm trying to switch from my canola oil based mayos to healthier oil mayos. I'm doing another protein shake because it's delicious, and I'm having some Parm crisps and Goodies Mix cookies. So I'm still working through that box of treats that Chella gave me a long time ago, and something in there was the Goodies Bake Mix. So I'm really excited to try these out, and I'll let you know how they turn out. A lot of people ask me how I calculate my macros, and I do it by hand. So this is my notebook. So I literally just write down the fat, carbs, and protein in everything that I'm eating. And then I got my numbers that I'm shooting for here. So I am of the mindset that calories count. I am a calories matter sort of person. So what I do is start with the number of calories I want to eat and work backwards. So generally for my body weight and exercise level that I'm doing right now, I want to eat around 1500 calories a day. So in determining 1500 calories, and I did that by calculating my basal metabolic rate by just using a BMR calculator on the internet, plus my activity level, blah, 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 came out around about 1500. So from there, I work backwards to get my keto macros. Since I wanna eat 1500 calories and 75% of those calories should come from fat, I do 15 times 75%, which is like 1100 and something. And then since I know that there are 9 calories in every gram of fat, I divide that number by 9, and that will give me the grams of fat that I need to eat. Same thing with protein. I wanna get 20% of my calories from protein. 1500 times 20% is 300. 300 divided by 4, I think, is 75. That means I'm shooting for 75 grams of protein because I know that protein has 4 calories a gram. So I just do simple math, and then I keep it under 20 net carbs, of course. So I just do simple math to back into my macros based on the number of calories that I wanna eat. And that's how I do it. And that's how I did it today. And that's how I'm gonna keep doing it until I need to switch it up. So let's hop into the burgers. The good thing is I can let the burgers cook, and while the burgers are cooking, I can pretty much be doing everything else. Leg up. We'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm done with meal prep. I am going to head out to the shop to handle some business, go pick up the dogs, finish out my day while I let everything cool and settle, and then we will come back and see what I got. Okay guys, I am back home, did some ripping and running. Everything is cool and looks amazing. First of all, we got a plate of burgers here. What? Look at these burgers for my barbecue bacon. Oh my gosh. For my barbecue bacon cheeseburgers. So with my barbecue bacon burgers, I am having both the G. Hughes sugar-free barbecue sauce and the Primal Kitchen Chipotle Lime Mayo. I am very excited about these. This stuff is classic. This is the only barbecue sauce I use. I love it. I haven't tried this stuff yet, so I'm really excited. Speaking of excited, here are my cookies for my Goodies Bake Mix. The mix made 12, like really good sized cookies. And the good thing is, each cookie only has one net carb. And so 12 divided by 2 is 6. And since I have 6 servings of meal prep anyway, that worked out perfectly, meaning that 2 of these is only gonna be 2 net carbs, which is lower than my Atkins bars and just better ingredients. So I'm really excited about these. My second meal is gonna be tuna. So that's just tuna, mayo, relish, and mustard. And I'm gonna have some cello wisps. These are really good. They are great ingredients. I mean, and by great ingredients, I mean cheese, that's it. And a half a serving, no, one serving, which is a half container, which is really a lot, is only 1 gram of carb. I mean, these are one of my favorite crunchy go-to snacks, I love it. And then for dessert, I'm also having Zevia and Jell-O. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Overall, today was a super fun day. Those Family Feud auditions were nuts. Cross your fingers that we actually get on the show. That was so cool. And then I was still able to knock out meal prep and get some other stuff done. So I have set myself up for success for this week coming up with my Tracking Till Thanksgiving challenge, or as someone geniusly called it, Tracksgiving. And you guys, you know I am a lover of combining words, and I didn't even get that. Like, Tracksgiving is genius. That's what I'm gonna be calling it from now on. I am doing well. I did great this past week, did great on Saturday, did great today, and I'll just continue to knock it out of the park. And if you follow the plan works. Woo, preach. Y'all don't want me preaching today. So I am going to rest and relax, get ready for the week, and that is all. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. Don't forget to ding that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram at Watch Autumn Keto. Thanks, and I'll catch you next week. Ha 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 ha